Hello everyone, I'm back for some more King Plus games. We are trying to hit top 30 today. We are right now top 38.
You're too slow.
Wow, you are faster than my message. Wow. Butchka Bass, hello. Someone. Nah, man, you're not the first one, but maybe second, third. Gwenny already got here. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Contestant, yeah, Budo. Wow, I'm having really, really great start here. I need 5 slots to play Ogre's 3rd mage as well. This is great start, but what are we gonna do with this? My bow, an arrow, and a target. I open slot, I made it harder to roll for goblins, but if we get shrink and get enough money, it can be okay, but we don't really have to play goblins. There is second chance we can get some humans and still keep doing good. Maybe open some slots and go for beasts. I have magical damage though. No mages in the pool, not a single one. No win streak, I fucked it up. Kuzia kicked my ass. Wow. Go goblin into sins. Ah. Tiny would be tier 2 as well. Just this Lina doesn't maybe suit best here right now. Maybe it's better to go for Ogre for some multicast. Now I'll sell this. Sell this. So we maybe get something. Third human next round, that would be nice. Let's go. Okay, three mages. Our thinker should kill them all now. Just Kuzu with Dagon and Beastmaster Timber tier 2, that's too strong. I'm going there, but I can't really do shit. Killed only one unit. Yeah, he is too tanky. And that instant cast on Tinker with Dagon. Much better than the shit I have. Let's try to get one gold with this little fucker. Should be win, right? With three tier 2 units. Tinker casted. Ah, clock is. About relics, I don't know what I would like to get. I don't have money for Great Vault. I can't have Strix because of Kuzu being so strong. Double creeps. Maybe double creeps. Maybe just some Akirs with Arc Warden and then 6 beasts. Maybe Sin Reaper, maybe we can take Kuzu Strix soon. I don't know. This little shit didn't kill anything, yeah. Fuck it. I'm fucking idiot. I could play Meepo SF. Maybe I still can. Rolling on 6 slots with this, it's okay. With these items, it wouldn't be bad with some free rolls. I don't know. If we get 6 humans, I'll try to open slots instead. Hey, this is a win and free roll, I love this. Oh, Strick. Oh, 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 quiz even powered up more. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Fuck. TikToker is playing me, Pasa. Okay, I give it up.
All I need is my bow, an arrow, and a target.
Doesn't mean I can't have a soft tier 2 here. Not a single legendary warlock to go for 6 warlocks. All this investment is in units doesn't feel so good. My economy is the worst one. Wow, 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 wow. Still no 3 humans with elite recruiter, that's fucked up. Third human, finally. Should I make this SF at all? Could help, I could maybe take Kuzo streak with it. Bloodstone, what to do with Bloodstone? Should I make it? There is nothing magical damage I can play. Yeah, of course, no legendary mage, it's really bad. I could maybe play 6 mage with some units like Queen of Pain, Primal Beast, Tidehunter in front. It can fucking work, why not? We don't have to go for top 1, we can go for top 3 or something. Again, Kuza. Kuzia. Kicking my ass. Not letting me have streak.
Time to save the world. Again.
Quetland Legion missing for 6 humans. Crazy TikToker took streak from Kuzu. Hello, where the map be? Time to get that Quetl 6 humans. Okay, some of these units have to be sold to play this. Da. We need this Quetl tier 2 and it will be okay. Don't kill my Quetl, don't kill my Quetl, don't kill my Quetl! Fuck. Warming up, guys, warming up.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Just be better.
Yep. It's Commander Trusden to you. A promotion!
My beard grows longer.
Okay, this is huge improvement. We are ready for some second chance now. Let's go. Second chance. Fucking hell. Maybe I could take this shit. Fade Bender. I really need second chance, come on. Not so good, guys, not so good. I'll open slot for Templar Assassin. Don't die, Kotl. How fucking hell he has to die every time. And now my CM carries me to get 3 books. Good. Fire. Okay. Thank you for following CF Vinti and Stardilda. We need some more tier 2 Kunkka, Dragonite, and we can do good like this. How is the Kuzu top 3 and me top 1? Oh, Nagual, yeah, Nagual, he didn't visit me yet. He is such a problem with his Meepo SF.
Time to save the world.
Again. What is this? A game of some sort?
When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
I needed to sell Ogre, how stupid.
The old world comes.
Fuck, 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 I fucked it up. This Ogre, I don't think I will go for tier 3, really. TikToker. Five gold from him, nice. Next level Mirpo SF. She kicked my ass now. Oh, he has more books. More tongues. Need three dragons. Double creeps he has. We shouldn't use books to open 9, but 9 slot could be important to play Puck and Winter here for 3 dragons. Hello Danny, welcome bro. Don't fail these idiots. Don't die. Okay. Blaze of glory.
Welcome.
I'm not sure about energy booster or Ogre now when I have snap. It's okay. I want Ogre to try to cast multicast on Hotl, but this probably is not enough. Hotl is just casting it too fast, yeah. No multicast, I better put it on snap. We'll just keep books, we have enough HP. We'll slowly open 9 slot with money. Maybe we hit second chance with 20 plus books. We are pretty strong, pretty good. Maybe I could play fourth knight here. Hello, hello bro, welcome. We need to find Winter for sixth mage. I can play without the Razor. Yeah, one knight instead of Ogre maybe. Loglers. How are we doing versus Kuzu now? Better. We are good. beating him. Quattle tier 3, why not? I'll just put it on my Quattle. He is the main unit. Oh, here are the knights. Abaddon or Chaos Knight? Abaddon. Because we could play Queen of the Pain, I want her to be demon to cast sooner. A Razor? We don't need a Razor. Okay, stop one. Yeah, Viz. Oh, my Quattle died, but look at Bloodstone, what it did. Boosted my all other units. Look at their HP, wow. 21 book. They already did, bro. Telescope is not what it used to be. I mean, two dwarfs are not as strong as it was. But still too strong, right? Ah, there is Great Vault. Fuck. Anyway, we want second chance. Come on. Second chance. Let's go. Nice. Second chance. Let's go. 15 slots now. I had this shit. Doesn't matter. Four priest guys got top 8, so we don't need to worry about him. Oh, Naga!
And the self is set.
Okay, maybe I don't go that greedy. Let's use the books now. We got 6 mages now. That would be 12 slots easy. 13 soon if I had enough money to open 10 with money. We'll just play random legendary units, and that's the plan. Hello, Molly. Hello, guys. Welcome for raid, Molly. Thank you. And welcome, guys. Wait, I got another energy booster. Where to put all that? Vizo with 6 Naga just too strong. Maybe for someone else. Still no Kunkka there too. That's the first level 4 human I got.
Time to save the world. Again. Time to save the world. Again.
Step lively now. Your admiral is on board.
that Templar is strong. Assassins are kicking my ass. I needed that time. And another just came now.
Lord of the Lannis. I ride with the light.
I had bad formation for Wiz. Okay. We need that one Kotl now. Queen of Pain. Ta. Nah, TA would be to do some damage, some physical damages. Because of BKB and everything. We are just looking for legendary tier 2 units. Honestly. Well, we can use Arc Warden with double Queen of Pain and double Kotl maybe, but I will need to give up my humans if I do that. Four knights are important buff, guys, when you are playing this many units. Thanks, money, for believing in me. Nice relic.
The show its face.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Beatty and Mortimer.
Ah! You fucking can't, it was a random. I was looking for another second chance. Primal doesn't work. It's okay, son. Next round we'll have 14 slots.
Spring dare not show its face when
I'm now we're talking.
My beard grows longer.
Oh, I got the wrong one in. It's okay, next round. Okay, with 14 slots, I can give up humans. Knights, maybe as well. Play double Queen of Pain. Is it worth? Not so much. Primal Beast and Snap Burst. For killing Templar. Oh wait, why the hell am I playing Arc Warden here? I should play another Queen of Pain. Arc Warden is not so useful. Grab her, grab her. I hit him 27 there like this, but I lost here. That's interesting. Oh, look.
Time to save the world. Again.
Okay, we can use our cordon. No! Ah! I fucked up now. I didn't put it there in time where I wanted. Quattle died so soon. But we are just having too many units, we are too strong, that's all. 6 human game. Who gives a fuck about 9 mages, really?